Unit 1. Measurements Basics by Jayesh Barr. An Introduction to Measurement and Evaluation. Jayesh Barr, Associate Professor, Mechanical Engineering Department. Practice, practice, practice. Focus, challenge. Course Objectives. Students will be able to organize and describe data using descriptive and simple inferential statistics for research and evaluation in physical education, sport, and exercise science. Apply measurement theory, for example, reliability, validity, objectivity, and sensitivity to the subdisciplines of physical education, sport, and exercise science. Appreciate the need for testing and evaluation and good assessment practices in physical education and kinesiology. Apply culturally sensitive tools and a sense of social justice in all measurement and evaluation practices. Recognize the varying needs of individuals in movement and the need to develop effective measurement and evaluation tools for special settings. Course requirements. Examination 1 and Examination 2, 40 points. The first two exams will be held in class during Thursday, June 14. Afternoon session and Thursday, June 28, afternoon session, as scheduled on the course calendar. Exams will consist of multiple choice, short answer, and essay type questions. Essay questions will test mathematical computations. Both tests will be open card to be explained in class, and calculators will be allowed. Examination 3, 25 points. The final exam will be given in the morning of the final, Thursday, June 12. It will be a comprehensive examination consisting of essay questions. Thursday afternoon attendance after the final exam on the last day of class is required. Group project, 20 points. Each student will be assigned to a small group. This group assignment requires the design of a question to be tested and a process for data collection and analysis. The design, procedure, analysis, and interpretation of data will culminate in a PowerPoint presentation to the class by all groups during class on Monday afternoon, July 10, 2007. Group project evaluation, 5 points. Each student is required to submit an assessment and a grade, A+ through F, for each group member. These grades and evaluations will be accumulated to provide 5% of the final grade. Quality of class participation, 10 points. Students are expected to participate in all aspects of class discussions, including participation in homework, review of previously taught concepts. Homework will be given almost every night of class. Students are expected to complete all homework assignments. Homework assignments will include computer analysis and will be collected on occasion for the assignment of this portion of the grade. Measurement. Measurement means a characteristic is defined and an instrument is selected to measure it. For example, height can be measured with a tape measure. Weight can be measured with a weight scale. Name some other things that we measure inside and outside of our field of kinesiology. Evaluation. Evaluation means that you gather information to draw conclusions and make new predictions. Places where measurement and evaluation are used: research, education, business, sports, medicine, health and rehabilitation. Reasons for measurement and evaluation: motivation, accountability, equipment, placement, diagnosis, evaluation of learning, prediction, program evaluation. Standards of measurement and evaluation: measurement theory, reliability, validity, objectivity, sensitivity. Descriptive statistics. Ways of describing data: continuous scores have a potentially infinite number of values since they can be measured with varying degrees of accuracy. Discrete scores are limited to a specific number of values and are usually not expressed as fractions. Baumgartner and Jackson. Levels of measurement: nominal, ordinal, inner wall, radio, lowest level to highest level. Nominal categorical scores. When a score places people or things into a category, these are called nominal scores. Nominal scores cannot be ranked or ordered along any dimension. The categories must be exhaustive and mutually exclusive. Ordinal scores means people or things are rank ordered along some dimension. No common unit of measurement exists between rankings in a system of ordinal scores. Comparisons can be made across different group rankings. Interval scores. These scores have a common unit of measurement between adjacent points. No true 0 point exists on the interval scale. Radio scores. These scores have a common unit of measurement between adjacent scores. Radio scores have a true 0 point. You are making a measurement when you check your weight, read your watch, take your temperature, weigh a cantaloupe. What kinds of measurements did you make today? When we measure, we use a measuring tool to compare some dimension of an object to a standard. Some tools for measurement. Why measure? Generate data for design, for commerce. Generate data to validate or propose a theory. Stating a measurement. In every measurement, there is a number followed by a unit from measuring device. Mechanical measurements. Act of measurement. The quantitative comparison between a predefined standard and a measurement to produce a measured result. Measurand. Physical parameter or variable to be measured. Standard. Basis for comparison of quantitative value to measurement. Standards organizations. SASO, Saudi Arabian Standards Organization. ISO, International Organization for Standardization. Others. ASME, NFPA, ASTM, etc. Reliability of measurements. Measurements must be reliable to be useful. Incorrect information is more damaging than no information. There is no perfect measurement. Accuracy of measurements. Precision of measurements. Uncertainty of measurements. Do not accept data without questioning the source and uncertainty of the measurements. Fundamental methods of measurements. There are two basic methods of measurement. Direct comparison with a primary or secondary standard. Indirect comparison. Conversion of measurement input into an analog from which can be processed and presented as non-function of input. A transducer is required to convert the measurement into another form. Sensors. Use of a mercury thermometer to measure temperature. Use of a radar signal to measure velocity. Use of a strain gauge to measure the strain in a material. Transducers frequently convert mechanical measurements into electrical responses, voltage, amperage, or resistance. Generalized measurement system. Sensor or transducer stage to detect measurement and convert input to a form suitable for processing, for example, temperature to voltage, force to distance. Signal conditioning stage to modify the transduced signal, for example, amplification, attenuation, filtering, encoding. Terminating readout stage to present desired output, analog or digital form. Measured medium, sensing, primary sensing element. Signal conditioning, variable conversion element, variable manipulation element. Readout, data transmission element, data storage slash playback element, data presentation element, observer. Types of input signals. Static, dynamic, time dependence. Steady periodic, complex periodic. Non-periodic, nearly periodic or transient. Single pulse, random. Analog or digital. Analog, continuous signal, digital. Distinct values, step changes. Calibration. Calibration involves the determination of the relationship between the input and output of a measurement system. Eliminate bias error. The proving of a measurement system's capability to quantify the input accurately. Calibration is accomplished by applying known magnitudes of the input and observing the measurement system output. The indirect measuring system must be calibrated. Once a measurement device is selected, it must be calibrated. Calibration. Comparison of instruments reading to a calibration standard. Calibration standard created from a measurement. Inherent error. Basic issue is how do we know that what we record has any relation to what we wish to measure? Calibration using primary or slash and secondary standards. Known input signal and find the output. To establish the correct output scale. To find instrument reliability. To eliminate bias error, systematic error. For linear relation, OP proportional IP needs single point calibration. For nonlinear relation needs multi-point calibrations. Static calibration versus dynamic calibration. Primary standards for comparison and calibration. SI system. Meter, kilogram, second, Kelvin, volt, mole, ampere, radian. Length, meter. Distance traveled by light in vacuum during 1/299792458 of a second. Mass, kilogram. International prototype, alloy of platinum and iridium kept near Paris. Time, second. Duration of 91926317770 periods of the radiation emitted between two excitation levels of cesium. 133. Temperature, Kelvin. K equal centigrade plus 273. Dimensional analysis. Data presented in dimensionless form. Reducing NO of experimental variables. NO of variables. NO of dims equal NO of pi groups. Use pi method or by inspection. Basic dimensions. MLT data, kilogram, m, second, Kelvin. Saving time. Helping in explanation, planning, insight and similitude. Uncertainty of measurements. Measurement error equal measured result dash true value. The true value of a measurement is unknown. Error is unknown. The potential value of error can be estimated. Uncertainty. Two types of error. Systematic errors, bias, and random errors. Statistics to estimate random errors. Source of errors. Uncontrolled inputs, cofactors. Discrete error. Materials, machine, humans. Continuous error. A and B condition, INST drift, variation, controlled inputs, factors, experiment, outputs, responses, bias and random errors, accurate, precise, measurement errors, bias and random errors, error, accuracy, error type, bias, common mode voltage, bias, hysteresis, bias, installation, bias, linearity, bias, loading, bias, spatial, bias, repeatability, precision, noise, precision, resolution slash scale slash quantization, precision, thermal stability, gain, zero, etc., precision, resistive displacement sensor, capacity displacement sensor, linear variable differential transformer, LVDT. Whetstone bridge consists of four resistors, R1, R2, R3, R4, with an excitation voltage V applied to the circuit. Assume measuring instrument for V0 has infinite impedance and does not affect circuit. Output voltage calculated using Ohm's law. If all four resistors are equal, the bridge is considered balanced. V0 equals 0. Strain gauge, gauge factor, and Young's modulus. Viscosity measurements. Fluid viscosity. Flow rate measurements. Pilot tube traverse points. Flow instrumentation. orifice, venter tube, flow nozzles, pilot tubes, elbow tap meters, target meters, rotameter and nutating disc, obstruction flow meter, sharp-edged orifice, long radius nozzle, venturi, miscellaneous flow meters, turbine vortex shedding flow meters. Mass meters include Coriolis and thermal types, hot wire anemometer, electrically heated fine platinum wire immersed in flow wire is cooled as flow is increased measure, either can change in wire resistance or heating current to determine flow, electromagnetic flow meter, electromotive force induced in fluid as it flows through magnetic field and measured with electrodes which is proportional to flow rate, ultrasonic flow equipment. Uses Doppler frequency shift of ultrasonic signals reflected off discontinuities in fluid. Laser Doppler anemometer which employ Doppler effect and heterodyning of two signals. Flow meters, vortex, magnetic, turbine, Coriolis mass flow meters. Flow velocity measurement. When operating a rotameter at densities different than those for which it calibrated, a correction to the reading is required. Measurement stages. Primary sensing. Strain gauge, thermometer. Retrieves energy from the measured system. Produces some form of output. Variable conversion. Change data from one physical form to another. Elongation to resistance. Temperature to volume change. Variable manipulation. Performs mathematical operation on data. Amplifier. Filter. Data transmission. Gets data between measurement elements, wire, speedometer cable, satellite downlink system. Data storage / playback. Stores data for later retrieval. Hard drive, RAM. Data presentation. Indicators, alarms, analog recording, digital recording. Optical pyrometer. Thermocouple. Thermocouples in series and in parallel. Thermocouple time constant.
The conversion of energy M CP DT / DT equal H A T0 - T M mass of thermocouple junction. H heat transfer coefficient. T junction temperature. CP specific heat of thermocouple junction. A. Surface area of thermocouple. T0. Environs temperature. Data equal T dash T0 / TI dash T0. TI equal initial measurement junction temperature. Then the solution is data equal E minus T / Pi. Where we have defined the time constant for this process as pi equal mcp / ha. Hot wire. King's law. Consider a thin wire exposed to a velocity u. When a current is passed through wire, heat is generated. Heat generated is balanced by heat loss, primarily convective, to the surroundings. If velocity changes, convective heat transfer coefficient H will change. Wire temperature will change and eventually reach a new equilibrium. Laser Doppler anemometer. Laminar and turbulent flows. Investigations on aerodynamics. Supersonic flows. The Mach 8. Boundary layer flows. Turbines, automated, etc. Liquid flows. Surface velocity and vibration measurement, hot environments, flames, plasma, etc. Highly corrosive environments, velocity of particles, strain gauge, periodic wave and its spectrum, time domain and frequency domain, frequency spectrum examples, square and Hennig window function, rectangular window, endpoints, Hennig window, endpoints, periodic signals, sine wave digitizing, periodic wave and its spectrum, square wave and its spectrum, analog and digital signals. Analog RC filtering. Bias, systematic and random, precise errors. Errors in measuring a variable. Propagation of errors. Combination of errors. Dimensional analysis. Data presented in dimensionless form. Reducing an O of experimental variables. An O of variables dash an O of dims equal an O of pi groups. Use pi method or by inspection. Basic dimensions M, L, T, data, kilogram, M, second, Kelvin, saving time. Application of MAC measurements. Monitoring an operation of process. Control of a process. Accurate control, FN, measurement, ACC. Experimentation. Testing and performance operation. Verification of properties or theory. Information needed for analysis. For example, checking or evaluation of oil viscosity variation with temperature, pump performance curve, piping head loss, lift and drag of new airfoil shape, etc. Objectives of mechanical measurements. Measurement of physical variables. Force vector N. Velocity vector M/second. T. Celsius. P. Pascal. Frequency. Hz equals cycle/second. Measurement of mechanical parameters. Accurate and reliable measurements. Real value versus measured value. Calibration using primary or/and secondary standards. Known input signal and find the output. To establish the correct output scale. To find instrument reliability. To eliminate bias error, systematic error. For linear relation, O/P, data L/P, needs single point calibration. For non-linear relation needs multi-point calibrations. Static calibration versus dynamic calibration. Primary standards for comparison and calibration. SI system, meter, kilogram, second, Kelvin, volt, mole, ampere, radian. Length, meter, distance traveled by light in vacuum during 1/299792458 of a second. Mass, kilogram, international prototype, alloy of platinum and iridium, kept near Paris. Time, second. Duration of 919263 1770. Periods of the radiation emitted between two excitation levels of Celsius 133. Temperature Kelvin. K equals Celsius plus 273. Measuring system stages. Stage 1. Calibration, sensor, transducer. Stage 2. Signal conditioner. Stage 3. Indicator, recorder, processor, controller. Control stage. To process. Flow meter selection. Flow meter element. Orifice. Recommended service. Clean. Dirty liquids. Some slurries. Range. 4 to 1. Pressure loss. Medium. Typical accuracy. Percent. Minus plus 2 to minus plus 4 of full scale. L. 10 to 30. Cost. Low. Wedge. Recommended service. Slurries and viscous liquids. Range 3 to 1. Pressure loss. Low to medium. Typical accuracy. Percent. Plus minus 0.5 to plus minus 2 of full scale. L. 10 to 30. Cost. High. Venturi tube. Clean. Dirty and viscous liquids. Range 4 to 1. Pressure loss. Low. Typical accuracy. Percentage. Plus minus 1 of full scale. L. 5 to 20. Cost. Medium. Flow nozzle. Recommended service. Clean and dirty liquids. Range. 4 to 1. Pressure loss. Medium. Typical accuracy. Percentage. Plus minus 1 to plus minus 2 of full scale. L. 10 to 30. Pitot tube. Medium. Clean liquids. 3 to 1. Very low. plus minus 3 to plus minus 5 of full scale, 20 to 30, low. Elbow meter, clean dirty liquids, some slurries, 3 to 1, very low, plus minus 5 to plus minus 10 of full scale, 30, low. Target meter, clean dirty viscous liquids, 10 to 1, medium, plus minus 1 to plus minus 5 of full scale, 10 to 30, medium. Variable area, clean dirty viscous liquids, 10 to 1, medium, plus minus 1 to plus minus 10 of full scale, none, low. Positive displacement, clean viscous liquids, 10 to 1, high, plus minus 0.5 of rate, none, medium, turbine, clean viscous liquids, 20 to 1, high, plus minus quarter of rate, 5 to 10, high, vortex, clean dirty liquids, 10 to 1, medium, plus minus 1 of rate, 10 to 20, high, electromagnetic, clean dirty viscous conductive liquids and slurries, 40 to 1, none, plus minus 0.5 of rate, 5, high, ultrasonic Doppler, dirty viscous liquids and slurries, 10 to 1, none, plus minus 5 of full scale, 5 to 30, high, ultrasonic travel time, clean viscous liquids, 20 to 1, none, plus minus 1 to plus minus 5 of full scale, 5 to 30, high, mass, Coriolis, clean dirty viscous liquids, some slurries, 10 to 1, low, plus minus 0.4 of rate, none, high, mass, thermal, clean dirty viscous liquids, some slurries, 10 to 1, low, plus minus 1 of full scale, none, high, wear, V-notch, clean dirty liquids, 100 to 1, very low, plus minus 2 to plus minus 5 of full scale, none, medium, flume, partial, clean dirty liquids, 50 to 1, very low, plus minus 2 to plus minus 5 of full scale, none, medium, uncertainty in planning, during the design of the experiment, identify all possible sources of error, experiment setup, facility effects, environmental effects, human. Measurement system, velocity, temperature. Estimate possible severity of each source. Discuss with advisor. For those that are considered important, identify strategies, experimental design and/or test protocols. For example, repeat tests. Plan for quantitative analysis of reduced data. Quantitative analysis relies on math model of the system. Often good for measurement systems. Pitot probe, strain gauge. Uncertainty stages. During the experiment, execute experiment with replications. Record notes in lab notebook. Check for mistakes and bias errors. During data reduction, calculate error bars for measurements. Check for outlier points. During data interpretation/reporting, consider errors when interpreting data, first order and nth order, assure findings are beyond uncertainty of experiment. Display error bars in way that aids in understanding findings. Dynamic performance, sampling and allying error, resolution of an A/D converter, experimental design and analysis. Simple comparative experiment, one-factor t-test, two levels or treatments. Used to tell you if a significant difference exists between two treatments. Assumes each sample is independent, variances are not equal, and normally distributed. Test the hypothesis. H0, null. Samples are from the same population, same until proven different. Is there enough evidence to say there are differences between cases or treatments? Is the variation in means caused by treatments unexpectedly large relative to what you would expect from random error? Analysis of variance, ANOVA. Assume no difference, the null hypothesis. determine what observational look like when the null hypothesis is true. This is the reference distribution, T or F distribution. Compute appropriate test statistic to compare current observations to reference distribution, t-test or f-test. X, s, and n are the mean, standard deviation, and size of each treatment. Determine t equal f av based on desired confidence interval. Typically, a equal 0.05. Look up tables or use Excel function tinv. Compare T0 to T. Reject or accept hypothesis. Example: the diameter of a ball bearing is measured with two different kind of calipers, 12x each. F-tests. Unlike the T-test, this test can compare two or more treatments, K equal number of treatments. Just as in the T-test, the F-test is used to test the null hypothesis that population variances corresponding to the samples are equal. Again, same until proven different. Compares variance among the treatments versus the variance of the individuals within each of the treatments. Least significant difference. Provides a form of confidence interval related to average outcomes of the treatments, not individual data points. LST is the same for all treatments. LST is the total width of the confidence interval centered on each treatment mean. Factorial design. Measurement basics. Jayesh Barr, Mechanical Engineering Department. Books to be referred. 1. Measurement and Control by Nakra and Chaudhry. 2. Measurement and Control by D.S. Kumar. 3. Measurement and Control by Beckwith and Buck. 4. Measurement and Control by Shawnee. Some tools for measurement. Measurement in chemistry. In chemistry, we do experiments, measure quantities, use numbers to report measurements. Applications of mechanical measurements. Mechanical measurement is a core technology subject. Applied physics, electrical and electronics engineering forms of the basis of this subject. This subject is having applications in the area of automobile engineering, metrology, quality control, refrigeration, air conditioning, tool design, and mechatronics. Knowledge of the subject will help the technician to carry out fault finding and to operate and maintain measuring equipments and the systems. Mechanical measurement is a subject having practical applications of various measurement techniques used for measurement of pressure, force, strain, temperature, flow, speed, level, etc. Why measurement? We make measurements every day. For example, we routinely measure body weight on a scale or read the temperature of an outdoor thermometer. Most people put little thought into the selection of instruments for these very simple measurements. After all, the direct use of the data is clear to us. The types of instruments and techniques have long been established by custom, and the outcome of these measurements is not important enough to merit much attention to features such as accuracy or alternative methods. However, when the stakes become greater, the selection of measurement equipment and techniques and the interpretation of the measured data can demand considerable attention. Just contemplate on how you might verify that a new engine is built as designed and meets the performance specifications and emissions limits required. The primary objective in any measurement is to establish the value or the tendency of some variable, but this is based on the value or the tendency suggested by the measurement device. So just how does one establish the relationship between the real value of a variable and that actually measured? General measurement system. A measurement assigns a specific value to a physical variable. That physical variable becomes the measured variable. A measurement system is a tool used for this quantification of the physical variable. As such, it is used to extend the abilities of the human senses, which although they can detect and recognize different degrees of roughness, length, sound, color, and smell, are limited and are not very adept at assigning specific values to sensed variables. Components of a general measurement system. Measurement system generally consists of four stages. 1. The sensor, transducer stage. 2. The signal, conditioning stage. 3. The output stage. 4. The feedback, control stage. The sensor is a physical element that uses some natural phenomenon to sense the variable being measured. The transducer converts this sensed information into a detectable signal form, which might be electrical, mechanical, optical, or otherwise. The goal is to convert the sensed information into a form that can be easily quantified. For example, the liquid content within the bulb on the common bulb thermometer of figure 1.2 exchanges energy with its surroundings until the two are in the thermal equilibrium. At that point, they are at the same temperature. This energy exchange is the input signal to this measurement system. The phenomenon of thermal expansion of the liquid results in its movement up and down the stem, which in this case is the output signal from which we determine temperature. The liquid in the bulb acts as the sensor. By forcing the expanding liquid into a narrow capillary, this measurement system transforms thermal information into a mechanical displacement. Hence, the bulb's internal capillary design acts as a transducer. Signal conditioning equipment takes the transducer signal and modifies it to a desired form. This optional intermediate stage might be used to perform tasks such as increasing the magnitude of the signal through amplification, removing portions of the signal through some filtering technique and/or providing mechanical or optical linkage between the transducer and the output stage. For example, converting a translational displacement of a sensor into a rotational displacement of a pointer. This stage can consist of one or more devices, which are often connected in series. For example, the diameter of the thermometer capillary relative to bulb volume determines how far up the stem the liquid moves with increasing temperature. It conditions the signal by amplifying the liquid displacement. The output stage provides an indication of the value of the measurement. The output equipment might be a simple readout display or a marked scale, or it might contain devices that can record the signal for later analysis. Examples of these devices are readout dials, recorders, and computer disk drivers. The readout scale of the bulb thermometer in figure 1.2 serves as the output stage of that measurement system. In those measurement systems involved in process control, a fourth stage, the feedback control stage, contains a controller that interprets the measured signal and makes a decision regarding the control of the process. This decision results in a change in a process parameter that affects the magnitude of the sensed variable. In simple controllers, this decision is based on the magnitude of the signal of the sensed variable, usually whether it exists some high or low set point, this value. Transduction operation of a few physical variables. Transduction from to systems based on them. Displacement. Contacting spindle, pin, light pointer. Resistance change, strain gauges. Capacitance change, capacitance strain gauges, torque meter. Inductance change, inductance strain gauges, rotameters, differential transformers. Voltage, piezoelectric probes. Irradiance change, interferometers. Force, displacement, proving rings, springs. Pressure, displacement, burden tubes, bellows, diaphragms. Flow, pressure, orifice plate, nozzles, venturi, pirate tube. Displacement, piston type flow meters. Rotation, turbine flow meters. Voltage, magnetic flow meters. Frequency, laser Doppler, anemometer, ultrasonic flow meter. Temperature change, hot wire anemometer. Temperature, displacement, differential expansion temperature sensors, bimetallic sensors, electric current, thermocouples and thermopiles, resistance change, resistance thermometers, pressure, pressure thermometers, temperature, IR prometers. generalized description of a measurement system. The act of measurement is accomplished with a measuring instrument, an assemblage of physical facilities. An instrument is designed to perform a certain task, and its description is always possible in terms of its physical elements. Each of the physical elements that constitute an instrument can be identified with a functional element. A block diagram representation of a generalized measurement instrumentation is shown in Figure 1.1. An instrument to measure a quantity 2 of a medium 1 may comprise of A. Primary sensing element 3. This is an element which first receives energy from the medium to be measured and produces a proportional output. The output signal of the primary sensing element is a physical variable, such as displacement or voltage. The primary sensing element, therefore, is a primary transducer. B. Variable conversion element. 4. The output signal of the primary sensing element may require to be converted to a more suitable variable while preserving its information contents. This function is performed by the variable conversion element, and it may be considered as an intermediate transducer. An example of this is the conversion of displacement to voltage in a pressure transducer. C. Variable manipulation element. 5. This element is an intermediate stage of a measuring system. It modifies the direct signal by amplification, filtering, etc., so that the desired output is produced. The physical nature of the variable remains unchanged during this stage. An example of this is an AC amplifier tuned to the frequency of chopper in some spectrophotometers. D. Data transmission element. 6. When the functional elements of a measuring system are spatially separated, it becomes necessary to transmit signals from the one element to another. This function is performed by the data transmission element. It is an essential functional element where remote controlled operation is desired. E. Data representation element. 7. Usually information about the quantity being measured is to be communicated to a human observer for monitoring, control, or analysis purposes. This is therefore to present it in a form recognizable by some human senses. Operational description of a measurement system. An overall description of the performance of an instrument can be given in terms of its operational transfer function. An instrument performs an operation on an input quantity to provide an output. A block diagram of this is illustrated in figure. Input-output relation of a measurement system. The input-output relationship is characterized by the operation F such that O equals Fi. Where O is the output for the input I, the symbol F refers to an operation on the input to the system, and the description of the system is contained in this operation. The input to the instrument may be any one or the combination of the following types. 1. Desired input. This is an input which the instrument is specially designed to measure. 2. Interfering input. This represents an input for which the instrument is unintentionally responsive. 3. Modifying input. This modifies the input-output relationship for both desired and interfering inputs.